Hi guys, it's Matthew here. Welcome back to another video on my channel today. Today in this episode, we're gonna be playing Secret Neighbor. This is round 10 of Secret Neighbor, I believe, as a matter of fact, guys. So this is round 10, as a matter of fact, and why I'm in here. I'm actually gonna get something new. So we got some pants, new shoes. And I kind of like this leather shirt right here, so we're gonna get this for the detective. Okay. So anyway, guys, we're back with Secret Neighbor round 10, guys. And make sure you stay tuned for more episodes of Secret Neighbor, guys, because I will bring you more episodes of Secret Neighbor, as a matter of fact. And I will bring you more videos eventually with Hello Neighbor, as a matter of fact, guys. But anyway, guys, comment down below if there's something new you want to do on my channel that I've never made a video on. Leave what you want to do next in the comment section down below, and I'll take your suggestions with your comments. And don't forget to click the like, subscribe, and give this video a thumbs up. And make sure you subscribe and hit that bell so you're notified every time I upload, if you're new here. But if you're not new here, and if you haven't done it already, please go do it right after this video. But anyway, guys, enjoy the video. Let's get started. Searching for a game. Searching. Okay. You don't want to wait forever for it to load, guys. Just people on the mics talking. A lot. Sorry, guys, it's just people are noisy when they're on the mics. As you made it right. There's your key card in there. Get that. Check on here. And there's another key card. So we got ourselves the key. And that's not what I wanted. Let it go. Where'd the key go? Where'd the key go? Where did it go? I think I dropped my because I've got a flashlight. Oh, it was right in the door. That is funny. That's good. Right in this little hallway down here. Key. Okay. so I found a key. Okay. Kid transform into the neighbor. And I think it's that detective kid right there. And so now we must get out of here. And he just fell right when I fell. That's just great. I think we lost him. Where is it? Okay, so we got that. I got caught. Nah. Neighbor wins. All the kids are missing. That's super fun. Okay. Next, here we ambush. Lukey. Okay, so now fish, there's a no game. Gonna show us where a key is, guys. Where an actual key is. Can we just get up? Just open the basement door, guys. we got that money. And so now we can place him in a secret nearby. So next round. Okay. So now, I was the first one to get eliminated, guys. So now we're gonna nothing in there. Wait, I guess it's not this area, guys. Must be a different. Location. Which is probably over here, because that it looked like that one, because there was no wrench on the ground right next to the box, and so it's gotta be over in this facility. In this area, then check the car. This him every time that I try to throw something. gone, guys. Okay. We are the neighbor this time, guys. I am the neighbor. Okay. I'm going really good strategy, which we entail. Get rid of him. Come here. Don't understand how the kids are that fast and that slippery, guys. That is just very annoying. Very annoying. There we go. Stop me. Stop gaining power. Why does she keep picking things up? Stop picking things up. You can't even crouch in this in secret environment. I don't even know how you even did that. At least it's not outside anymore, because I can barely even catch somebody, guys. Because whenever, because the. Wherever she went, disappeared. How did she get up those stairs so fast?
Yeah, they had a truly terrifying experience from what they were able to gather a lot of them were woken up around midnight, 1 a.m., 2 a.m. They basically said it was cold, you gotta go now. And they had
You're not gonna try it. You're not cheating again. No. You cheated. You can't even cheat in the video game, guys. It's not even possible. There we go, finally. Just because you're in my arms does not mean once you're caught, you're gone. Unless somebody saves you. Stop picking things up and throwing them at me. Oh my gosh. Won't you stop picking things up?
Fires everywhere, there's high winds. How would you describe the situation right now?
Well, there's mandatory evacuation all up and down the Sandy Canyon that happened since this morning. That's where we know there's the most active fire. So right now there's three different fires that are east of Salem, and they're not combined, but there's sort of blurred lines between them, and this incident overall is apparently
oh my gosh, and of course she's running back outside. Ow! Ow! When somebody says ow, that's a no-no. Oh yeah, she is. We only got 2 minutes. I need to catch this girl. Oh my gosh. Stop throwing. Stop picking things up and throwing them at me. No, that is cheating. You can't cheat in a video game. Being slippery. You can't even run that fast in this game because the neighbor has to have like some strength. It's more powerful than what the children have. If that box hits, another item hits me. Well, guys, at least we won because At least we won, because but we didn't catch that last girl because she kept running fast. You can't even run that fast in this game and then never let them even catch you. You can't even do that. And she cheated because she scribbled out of my arm and then she went under the garage doors. And you can't even catch in this game. But anyway, guys, I gotta go eat some dinner, So basically, guys, I'm gonna bring you more Hello Neighbor videos eventually, and more Secret Neighbor videos eventually, guys. And also, guys, make sure you comment down below if there's other videos you guys want to do. And also, guys, make sure you click like, subscribe, and give this video a thumbs up. And make sure you subscribe and hit that bell so you're notified every time I upload. If you're new here, but if you're not new here, and if you haven't done it already, please go do it right after this video. And I will see you all in the next one. Bye.